Machine Nationals last year. Talk about excited, you know, what an honor. I still don't got the hood done.
Why don't you
on
hold it.
Huh?
Yeah, why don't you hold it?
Yeah, I still don't got sorry. The hood done for the thing.
Oh, okay, there you
but,
go.
But,
nice.
I will. I'll get the hood okay. done, I promise.
And then, how many horsepower is this?
This is an LT1,
okay.
like a 1970 Corvette engine, and it makes 450 on pump gas. And 450 foot-pounds. So this little car is extremely fast. In fact, on the way down here, I got to slam it down with a Tesla, a dual motor Tesla. Now I won't lie to you and tell you I could beat them, but I kept up to them.
Okay.
So I thought that was pretty good.
And what year is this car?
It's a 91 RS Camaro.
And how long have you owned it?
I restored it about 8 years ago, but then, yeah, your camera ain't gonna pick this up, but
yeah, it won't.
Well, yeah, you can be able to see. I got a picture. This car was in a fire in my shop, and it got really burnt up and wrecked.
Okay.
And I just fixed it and got it out last year. I had it down here a couple times last year. And the hood, the whole hood's got a quarter inch of bond oil. I got to block it down. But I'm diligently working on another car right now, a 70 Cadillac convertible. I had a Cadillac that was in that fire, but I've never had a convertible. And so I've been working on it all winter. I'm in final assembly and hoping to have it out on Saturday at Hudson Booster Days.
Okay, so you're talking about a car show Saturday?
There's a huge car show every year in Hudson around the 4th of July. It's right on the river at the Bandshell. It's up, other guy said, oh, it's all flooded. It's up really high that it can't flood up in there.
So all I do is take 94 to Hudson?
Yeah, or? It's downtown, right on the river.
Okay, I videoed a place called The Bungalow. It's
yeah,
before
that was,
that?
Yeah, I started that car show.
Oh, what with, year?
Well, I don't know, about 5-6 years ago. I started that car show with Leo and what's
who
her
owns
name?
The bungalow?
Leo is the guy and what's her name? Katie, I can't think of her name.
Okay, because I videoed the band there. They do the Beatles.
Yes, that's Mike.
Oh,
and
okay.
His wife is a doctor, but she often dresses up like a go-go girl and plays synthesizer. She's actually a doctor. That's Mike.
Okay.
Right, he plays there a lot. And I started that car show with them about 5-6 years ago. It never really took off. If I went to North St. Paul and passed out flyers,
okay,
the next Thursday we got a lot of cars. But unless I kept doing that every week, it didn't take off like I thought it would, like Stillwater or something. You
okay.
Know? So I let them other, there's other guys running it now, the Lakeville Rats or something. The club is running it.
So this Saturday, what time does it start?
Officially 2:30, but there'll be cars coming from noon on.
Okay. And that's in Hudson, Wisconsin.
Right on the river.
Okay. I might check it out.
You should come down.
Yeah.
And like I saw the guy, it's not food truck food. The restaurants have tents.
Oh, nice.
Really good food.
Okay.
So,
well,
yeah, you should come
if,
down.
If you, you mind if I post this on South 61 Cruisers?
No,
your video?
I know Timmy and John.
Oh, okay.
Johnny and all
oh,
the
you know
guys,
John right there? John?
Johnny Fiesel.
Oh, a different guy.
Yeah,
okay.
He don't come down here much anymore.
Okay.
They started this show at Culver's.
Yeah, I heard. Okay.
Well, and then when COVID hit, Culver's shut it down. And then for some reason, we never went back there. And it was too bad. It had a really big parking lot. You had good food and everything right
okay.
there.
You yeah, want to you want to finish off years. With a couple more? You want details about your car? Or?
It's road racing style. Okay. It's got road racing springs and suspension.
Okay.
And it's geared high for a top speed.
Can we take a look at the interior?
Yeah,
just
whatever
to
you
see
want.
What see what's up.
I don't got Facebook, so if you're on Facebook, they won't let me on no more. I don't know. I never even post nothing. They say see my gauge panel I made that simulates a 69
nice.
Camaro.
Yeah.
I've had 60s Camaros too. My nickname is Camaro Jeff.
Okay. Hi, Camaro Jeff.
Yeah, I had a lot of Camaros. I raced at Rock Falls Dragways for 25, 30 years. And everybody knows me as Camaro Jeff.
Well, if you Google my name, I'm going to post you on my YouTube channel, Carlo James Lamana. I have almost 10,000 local videos.
Cool.
I do car shows and music. I might be videoing.
I met you before.
Oh, I might be videoing Lamont Cranston tomorrow.
I grew up with them guys. I'm from St. Paul.
Oh, yeah.
I grew up with them guys.
Well, say hi to Larry Hayes.
Larry, yeah. Them and that Back to the 50s band that's real famous.
Oh, yeah.
Guys.
White Sidewalls?
No.
Rockin' Hollywoods?
No.
50s.
The Romantics? Or, I don't know. They were from the Twin Cities. They were really, really good. I think it was the Romantics. I don't know, but okay.
Camaro Pete.
Camaro Jeff.
Oh, Jeff.
How do I
sorry.
Find you on YouTube?
Carlo James Lamana YouTube. Just get your phone out and Google my name. You'll see what's up.
Carlo James.
Lamana, right.
Lamana. All right.
Okay.
I will in the shade. I'll
all right. Well, thank you.
Thanks for interviewing me.
Yep. Well, you called me over, and I'm going to take one more peek at that.
I was going to say, you know, this thing was really wrecked, and I couldn't find no body shops. I know, like, 5 different guys. They wouldn't help me. They said, no, we're not doing it. It's all burnt up.
Is that actually out of a Corvette, the motor?
Well, that's a whole other story. I'll tell you another time.
Okay, all right.
But it's a GM LT1 Corvette motor.
Okay, all
but
right.
That's another real interesting story about a Camaro and a train and some things that I'll tell you down in Hudson.
Okay.
Maybe if I see a Carlo.
Thank you, Jeff.
You're awesome, dude, man.
Camaro, Jeff.
Covering the hobby.
Yes.
The hobby is better than ever.
Yes.
There's more people.
Especially when you're racing an electric car here.
I guess back to the 50s was really big. I raced a Tesla dual motor in that.
Yeah.
We both slammed it down, and I won't lie and say I beat him, but I stuck with him. Yeah.
Thank you.
Good. How are you doing?
Good, Carlo. How are you doing?
Good.
Eighth's last step. I finally got it on F from everything that was screwed up when I got it. And it's down to paint. My idea was I was going to let him pick the color to have ownership. But, God, if I could bring the brown back, I don't mind. Yes, honey. Because there was no other room. Well, thank you, man. I appreciate it. What's your name?
Tim.
Andrew.
Andrew?
Yes. You from around here?
Gotcha.
Oh, okay. Me too. 80 from
Jamaica.
Right
around here? Yeah. I know the guy who runs the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
Suspension, that's called a shock.